Good job. So got another life that way. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess if we play a little more conservatively and try to go for the rings, and then of course load state, we can build up some lives, and then play a little more normally.
Okay, I can do this.
And if you can't do it,
that's the magic of safe state.
If you can't do it, we can cheat.
That's true, because if I can get 100 rings here, then that also counts for a life.
Right. Which I don't think we're going to get that. Then again, you were at like 110 already or so.
Well, I think that was it.
I think it was right there, yeah.
Okay, so we're going this way.
So that's the rule of thumb, the takeaway from this I'm getting is that if you aren't terrible like I am, this game actually isn't that hard.
Pretty much, yes. And I hate to sound like a little bit of a horrible person, but yeah, kind of. Oh. No!
That's the power. Now we're playing with power.
I admit, I probably shouldn't sound quite so prideful when I, you know, when by the end of this I'm going to have died more often than you, if only by dint of playing more often.
Right, right.
Yeah, I'll freely admit, I'm not like some, you know, incredibly awesome Sonic player or anything. Mm. So, yeah.
Are the up and down things will have any significance to them?
Don't know, actually.
Hmm. It's like when you hit, if you hit them, does that cause it to change the rotation, or?
No, that's what the R's are for.
Okay. Yeah, gotcha.
See, wasn't it? No, the other way is the way I absolutely do not want to go.
Right.
Which is why I'm starting to go that way. No! Okay. Now I jump over. No.
Take three. Action.
We might want to just start save stating after every point where I'm safe at this rate. I mean, if we're seriously going to, you know, try until we get it.
Well, I mean, this is a kind of special case because we're trying to get back a couple lives to like, give us a few more chances to try. So, yeah. We're not going to be abusing this.
Right.
Because that would make it not much fun to watch.
Just when we absolutely need to. Although, I think that is the extra life chime.
That is extra life thing, yeah. So, we don't actually need that many rings to get it.
Okay. There we are.
Yeah, there we go. Just so dizzy. I'm glad you're doing this.
And now I'm back where there's the threat of going into the goal again.
Right.
Okay.
So down makes you go slower and R is the reverse. Okay. No, actually not. Okay, we're almost there. And then
no! There we go.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, if I can just... Okay, I'm here.
That is rotating really quickly.
There we are.
Nice.
All right.
God, my head.
Yeah, down might make you go slower, up makes you go faster, and yeah, R is the reverse. Whew. Oh, it's for continue. Ah.
Huh.
Oh, safe?
Yep.
Well, regardless, a continue is just as good as an extra life, so.
Yeah, really. Gotcha, okay, thanks.
In which case, we might not actually have to save state quite so much. Mm-hmm. Give me my shield! Alright.
Get off of my table! That's where the Sonic Doll is. Okay.
I didn't even see the Sonic Doll.
Yeah, that was in the end of the end score, like going, counted up the rings and everything, then there was a... Yeah. Yeah, I thought it was just a term they used for extra lives. Yeah, like in the original, like in the Mega Man Nintendo games, they call them chances. Like the Mega Man head gives you an extra chance instead of a life.
Huh.
Effectively gives you three lives. Yeah, very cool. So I guess if you get 100 coins or 50 coins. See, now I'm doing it by getting rings in the Chaos Zone.
That sounds like such an intimidating place. The Chaos Zone.
Yeah, that's what the Chaos Emerald is, so. So this is pretty... This is going to be a tough one.
Yeah, definitely. Good idea.
Whee! Until you get a little more familiar with the stage. It definitely got to get... Those are some of the most obnoxious things.
There we go.
Also, I'm pretty sure there are rings in this game you can't actually get. Like, the programmers just left them in there. Interesting.
Okay. I will say that does sound something like the Sonic programmers would do. Speaking from my admittedly limited experience of dealing with them.
Yeah, I don't think the Sega devs are really known for their maliciousness in the way that.
Well, they're still being fairly malicious here.
Got the Sonic 1 app because of the broken cartridge. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we're playing the obviously with the save states. We're playing this on an emulator. It's about the only way we can. Like for 2 days before now, because yesterday was DuckTales. But for the three front ends, we played. We had to play Bladestorm for PS3 because we were going to wanting to do Jeanne d'Arc for PSP, and we just couldn't get. Even though I have the cartridge in the console. We just couldn't get that to work, and then there wasn't a good there's no good functional emulator for it. So yeah, there some misfortunes we've had. But these older games and the more popular ones, there's no problem with them.
And I agree with George. The Sega devs are malicious just in a different way, like releasing unfinished games.
And you can't forget the Sonic Olympic games. I think they did that one right.
A Warcraft got a game over. That makes me feel a little bit better.
Aww.
So much better, I even got your name right.
Eventually, we're going to have to be playing Skyrim and then just completely confuse everybody.
Right. We're going to Warcraft. Then we're going to Warcraft. What?
Oh, then play Warcraft 2.
Yeah, I figured that was the case, Warcraft, because I didn't recognize you.
Yeah.
Oh, welcome aboard.
Yeah. I tried to do a pretty good job of...
And likewise for you, George.
Yeah. Yeah, I definitely appreciate it. Did you see the fact that there was a channel playing?
I'm guessing Warcraft saw somebody's playing Sonic and it's like, okay, I get to show up somebody. Whee!
How terrible are these scrubs,
Ooh, invincibility and extra speed.
Very cool.
Which should work pretty well in this upcoming area.
But not my first rodeo. But always glad to have new faces, Especially, I figured playing different games for the 12 Days of Christmas, theme stuff, would pull in some different...
would pull in some different eyeballs.
Yeah. And, it was kind of funny. One of my real-life friends was talking about how he's been following our YouTube channel, which is also Brute Gamers, if you want to check that out. And he mentioned that, it's like, I kind of want to watch you guys, you're my friends and all, but there's just too much Dark Souls on there.
And in retrospect, there was an awful
there
lot of
There was an
Dark
awful
Souls.
Lot of Dark Souls, yeah. I actually remember seeing you or somebody play this one.
It feels familiar, definitely.
Oh, and I bet if you can actually try to get... Yeah. Oh, there you go.
But I don't need to.
Yeah. That was...
But not George's first rodeo. All right. More... I wish I could have gotten 14 more rings, but if we gotta continue, that's gonna be good.
Yeah, yeah. Got lots of pigs in that one. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you did good on that stage.
Thank you. Oh, Labyrinth Zone.
Uh-oh. Save.
Yep. I believe that Markcraft is right. This game is... Or the stage is kind of trolly.
Oh, he meant that boss with the spike. If you're not,
oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like the stage anyway, so...
Yeah, not the best water effects here. I'm guessing that's an emulator issue.
No, it looks pretty familiar to what I actually was in the game.
Okay.
Remember, this was original Genesis.
That's true. Yeah,
the important thing is that, as you can guess, Sonic is not a... is not amphibious and is not a... It's not aquatic, so... You need to get air bubbles.
Like that one Ninja Turtles episode. Lucky for
us. We're amphibians! No, you're not! You're turtles, you're reptiles.
Those guys are pretty cute. I don't normally say that for platforming enemies, but, Oh!
I don't even know you anymore.
So the freaking game overs in his childhood.
Well, I will try not to get quite so many game overs this time around.
Maybe we could even do it honestly.
Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves here.
So how long does the air last? Is there any way to tell?
When it starts getting lower, it'll actually start telling you.
Okay.
You get, 5 to 10 seconds to do it.
Right. I know you didn't need to bother with that one because you'd be getting this one way back.
Right.
Is it only the big ones that count, or?
Yes, only those big ones there.
Gotcha. Sonic is picky and will only drink the largest of beer.
Well, I would dare say that the far bigger problem is that only certain air bubbles of a certain size will actually, you know, keep it from dying.
Right.
How do I get out of here?
Only you can jump from that step, or where the...
That's the thing. Because of the fact that I'm underwater, I don't... There we go.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's hard to get momentum. Whoa!
That's pretty cool. You're being pulled, sucked down a drain.
Oh, that's mean.
A lot of digging into the spikes.
That's mean.
You get about 30 to 45 seconds when you get an air bubble. Gotcha. That's not terrible, especially with how frequent these things are.
Right. Well, they won't stay that way, I guarantee you.
So I guess the gimmick for this whole level is the water stuff?
Yes.
Wonderful.
Or at least for this part. I'm not sure if it'll be that way for...
Right. Oh, there you go.
Alright. For now, I'm safe.
They're nasty with those things.
You're not just whistling Dixie. Okay, let's try. Arrgh! Okay, I'm just not going to risk that. I know it's going to be something, but...
Yeah.
Oh, I know how I need to do this.
Uh-huh. Then basically work your way back over the...
Basically just need to...
There you go.
There we are.
Nice.
I don't know what that actually did.
That's the blocks right there. Yeah.
What blocks?
Left and down. Yeah, that was originally it's a series of four blocks in the way.
Ah.
Looks like you have to go that way. So I'm glad you went. I'm glad you persevered. When music starts at 5 seconds, when you get to the Starlight Zone, the third act is a recall to the Labyrinth Zone. Nice.
Oh, great.
Gotta love it.
What?
Yeah, that's how you know you're playing really old school. You have palette swapped levels. Oh, one golden ring. There's a cork. Okay, that's kind of neat. You know, actually. And once again, a Mega Man that would have gotten you killed.
Oh yeah, that guy just looks so angry. Okay, now we're in Mega Man.
Watch out for the spikes, of course. Oh, there you go.
Fire-breathing thingies.
Hmm.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
Yep. I should have expected that.
This is still the first level, right?
Yep. Yeah. Man, I was not expecting the level to be quite this long either.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like, you know, I remember, you know, Sonic games to an extent. I don't remember them being this long.
Right, right. Yeah, I got the first two Sonic games because I thought we might beat the first one too quickly.
Yeah.
After we beat the Turtles arcade game, you know, we did that in Turtles in Time both together. But yeah, I don't think it's going to be an issue for this one.
Yeah? Yeah, this game is a lot longer than I thought it was going to be.
Now, part of it is you had me dragging, slowing things down for the first...
Well, even accounting that. Ouch.
It's very long if you're not good. Oh. True,
hey.
But...
Yeah. Hey, I'm not the only one who got a continue in here, Mr. Mark... Markarth.
Yeah, I like the really... There's the fact that even the knockback animation is slower in the water. You get to see Sonic just, you know, crumple for a bit longer.
There you go. And if you're good, it's still long. Nice save.
What is the speed run? Like legit speed run, you know?
I did not know that hit over there.
Record. Yeah, the fact that the rings fall at the same speed and Sonic is slowed down actually makes it harder to recover your rings.
Right.
You know, underwater. We all can't be the best.
Well, this is true. And I like to think that I give the spotlight to the people who are really good by showing what the contrast is. At least when it comes to Sonic.
Right, right.
Or other games that I have never played before.
Yeah, you have to assume games like this that people have played hundreds of times and kind of mastered, you know, would be, you know, quite, you'd be able to beat them pretty quickly. Like when I saw that... like, you know, for some reference, you know, that, you know, Dark Souls 2, or, Dark Souls 1, the first time I beat it.
So when you open that, you can't go any further.
Okay. Right. Yeah, the first time I beat it was something like probably about 70-hour file. And then, like, the world record for that one is, like, 50-something minutes.
That...
Oh, there's the... Okay, there yeah. it is, yeah.
There we go.
He hasn't mastered this one, only the Green Hill Zone. I can understand that. Given how harsh this game is with lives and continues, like it was an old school NES game, mastering the first couple stages so you can focus on the later ones actually makes a lot of sense. But yeah, you barely got any of those rings back because of the delay. Ooh. Yeah, I can understand that. It's, you know, and honestly, it's like, you know, I say this as not being the biggest fan of the game, of course. You know, it's kind of fun, but, you know, not something I'd really want to put the practice in to master. But yeah, you're thinking about it. It's like, yes, a stage like this isn't really going to be fun to play. If it's not fun, then you're not going to want to take the time to master it.
Right.
That's kind of how I feel. There's a lot of games that, you know, are kind of like that are very demanding skill wise. It's the reason I don't really play very many platformers or anything, or the shmups and all that, because it's like, yeah, I mean, they're kind of fun, but I'm just not interested in spending the time it would take to get good at them.
Right.
And you have to.
Okay. Here goes the water.
The Android app has spin dash. So I guess they kind of like use the same kind of system they use in Sonic 2 to play Sonic 1 in. I wonder if that breaks anything. You know, it opens up new content you wouldn't have normally been able to do.
I wouldn't imagine so. Like, they might have added new content, but I don't think the addition of something like that would have broken it.
Right. You never know. People do some crazy stuff to do out of bounds things and glitches in games.
True. Okay.
So far, so good. Those things.
There's nothing over here.
Mm-hmm. No. You might be going back that way, and with the one, the water rises higher. Oh no, that's it. Okay.
Just beat Green Hill Zone in 28 seconds.
Nice. You can break the game with it. Okay. See, I would have figured that.
Well, yeah. Emphasize, Markcraft, does the addition of that particular thing break it? Because I'm not questioning, you know, whether you can break the game in general, you know, in older games in particular, that was a very common thing.
Right, right.
My question is, does the addition of that thing in particular do that?
Oh, it's great. I love these animations. Oh, is that like a pressure plate? Oh, maybe it'll rise and try to trap you with those spikes.
That's what I'm discussing.
Mm-hmm. Sure enough. I wonder if that would be an instant kill on top of that if you didn't, you know, if you hit the ceiling.
Probably.
A spin dash does break it, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I figure there's a lot of things set up in such a way that you're expected not to be able to...
Oh, come on.
...but not be able to get them because of the momentum.
There we go.
Oh, jeez. And the fact that you can do that, you know, from without having to run, without having to speed build up the speed, then, yeah. Jeez, yeah, those launch pads and spikes everywhere, man. Oh, you'll have to.
From down here.
Yeah, there you go.
We're adding platforming for your platforming.
I guess on the bright side, it'd be pretty easy to get to, was it 50 needed? Or, 100. 50 for the, 100 for a life, 50 for the Chaos Zone, or whatever it's called. You know, you'll have to hit a switch down there, I'm sure. Alright.
Probably down in the water.
Yep, of course. Lorax says, is there anything worse than You're About to Drown music? Flashbacks of the childhood in there. It's pretty intense. You know, it really does a good job of conveying the...
Yeah, it actually did freak me out as a kid.
Right.
Oh, it looks like there aren't any switches over here. Mm-hmm. Hmm. So that could be...
But we know there's one somewhere.
Oh, is that it over there?
No. Oh, yeah, yeah. I didn't, sure enough.
I have to go around to get it.
Yeah. At first I was worried enough to, that'll work. So you have to try to hit one of the pads, you know,
oh, yeah.
And risk, you know, but...
That would have been a pain. Okay.
Words! I can't has them. Oh. At least you have your shield on that one. Jeez. So many traps.
Right.
Yeah, this kind of makes me think that we were talking about D&D earlier. This makes me think this could be a D&D themed, you know, dungeon, just having traps everywhere that do damage and everything, and then the aquatic stuff. Because of course, you know, people fight worse in water. You take penalties and everything.
Right. Apparently, I play worse in water.
Well, from what Markcraft was saying about the labyrinth, you know, that's probably everybody does.
Yeah, it just... Maybe it's just me, and I'm actually sure it's pretty not, but, you know, for the sake of argument. I think the biggest problem is the fact that, yeah, this is the first major Renege on the premise of Sonic, which is go fast.
Right.
And, yeah. Okay.
Oh,
because that was game over, wasn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, maybe we should, if I'm doing all right, just go ahead and, Oh, there's nothing over there.
There, yeah.
Aggravated. But, maybe save state at a checkpoint or something.
Okay. Because, yeah, we've been at it for, about an hour and a half, and it would be nice to at least beat, you know, the Sonic, right. 1.
Well, that's not going to happen. I can almost guarantee that.
How many more stages?
I don't know, but I know there's at least 2 more, I believe.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, I'm not... That is not in the cards as far as I can tell. Yeah, if either Sway or Markcraft could walk over here and play it for us, that'd be one thing, but...
Oh, the, I mentioned that the Android version does have supersonic, but you can still drown.
There we go.
A little bit of confusion there. And the water we will fade to the... Well, yeah. Okay. Then you know where to go from here.
Yeah.
Yeah, so far so good. Then, yeah, of course you had to, right, jump into that one. Yeah, this... Yeah, well, and not to mention, too, as the... You know, it's not so much the stages are getting harder, but I also threw it off because there was originally a coin or a ring block underneath it.
Right. Or over it. Okay. There we are.
Mm-hmm. Three more zones if you kept the final boss.
Which we probably should.
Well, I imagine it's 2 actual zones, right? And then does Robotnik get his own stage? Nice, just long enough. I still have the stars, but... There we go.
If I knew it wasn't going to last for too much longer.
I wonder if the desync there was another one of those water effects. You know, it just makes it... Actually, like, slows down, you know, other things in the
game. I should not have done that.
Yeah.
I hate those things, because they're for all intents and purposes, they're invulnerable until they fire their weapons.
Right.
And you can't really, you know, dodge them or anything, so I'm just...
Urbana does have his own stage. Okay, so effectively 3 more stages.
There we are.
Yep. Because the fact you can duck them is pretty amusing.
Well, you can duck them in some areas. Mm. In others, you can't.
True. Yeah, fair enough.
Okay.
Underwater pulley system, possibly the most useless thing devised. Well, I guess you'd be...
Robotnik has his own stage.
You might be hauling things that aren't buoyant, but... George has his own stage, too. Yeah, I wonder if the Sonic games have gotten the same kind of treatment that the Mario games had, you know, with the hard mode ROM hacks and stuff, you know, Kaizo World and all that.
I somehow doubt it, actually.
Well, obviously not as much, you know, just in terms of sheer popularity, but I guess true when you're talking about, you know, Mario World, you're able to 16. Do
yeah.
You're able to you're able to do things with the power ups you couldn't do in
the Yeah, same. There's nothing games. You know, there's nothing like coin blocks or things like that that really, you know, add to the whole feel of you know, they can add difficulty the way that the ROM hackers add difficulty.
Right. There's a bunch of stuff we're just blowing right past.
If I can get to the boss really quick, that's what I plan to do. And I'll be completely honest here on that one.
Yeah, fair enough. Is stage actually repeating itself, or...?
I don't think so. Maybe it is.
Oh.
Yeah, maybe it is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think it's where the water kind of merges. If you don't like change course at some point in some way, it'll just send you the same.
There we go.
All right. That's just bizarre.
Whee!
Uh-huh. Oh.
Oh. There. Okay.
So, now I have to find out how to get.
Now figure out how to.
There's another one.
That helps a little bit. Okay. And now I can rush through here.
There we go.
Alright.
That's funny. Now you get to actually do the stage. I was hoping it would have been something like that.
Yeah, that would have been great. And again, I guess the obvious question is, why would they do that on a Sonic stage?
Right.
Oh, well.
Even in water, Sonic goes fast.
No, he doesn't.
the slip and slide went pretty quickly, but yeah, the actual...
True. Yeah, if you're counting that.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Mm.
Well, let's see what's down here, I guess.
At least...
Oh, gosh, for sure.
Yeah, at least an accidental hit, you know, kind of, you know, revealed there's something down there. Well, almost.
Okay.
There you go. the only other thing that the other one
was a shield.
Was a shield, yeah.
Yeah. Which is nice, but not something I'm going to stress out over.
Right, right. You think that's slow, don't play Sonic Boom. We weren't planning to anyway, but yeah. Yeah,
I think, you know, once again, thanks for the advice on that one.
Yeah, maybe if there's like a way to... Yeah, maybe check the other way now that the water is drained.
What other way?
Like where they're...
No, it didn't drain the water. It just created that little alcove.
Ah, okay.
So yeah, this is not quote-unquote drained water.
Right.
Okay. Going down.
Mm-hmm. And this time it just happened to not be in your way, so it was no problem.
He's learned his lesson.
Well, he has now. Hey, Zane.
Hey, Zane.
Grar, he is back from League of Legends.
So tell me how you sold out.
Okay, well, that's pretty neat.
Oh.
And of course, yeah.
My coins.
Rings.
Rings!
Ooh, uh-oh. Yeah. Ooh, my.
That was close.
So Sonic hasn't always been super fast, but faster than Sonic Boom. League of Legends sucks. He doesn't know why he plays it.
I will admit, Zane, that I watched some, you know, professional League of Legends, and you know, coming from somebody who has actually played, you know, Heroes of the Storm, you know, I'm not, unlike Wayne, irrationally hatred, you know, filled with irrational hatred of MOBAs.
Shaking my fist.
I still cannot figure out why it's as popular as it is.
And Ben says that he watched enough, it wasn't a ton, no, don't get me wrong.
Well, it was like a full tournament worth.
Yeah, Ben watched enough League of Legends that when I heard a traffic report on there talking about lanes, I actually... Yeah, for a second, you know... No, it was a traffic report. It was one of the local, slipping through the radio channels while I was delivering. It was like they're covering the high school sports and stuff.
Oh, yeah,
it was basketball, yeah, with the lane. What? So for a second, I actually thought somebody was talking about League of Legends on the radio.
Which around here would have just absolutely blown my mind. I'm not even going to lie. What? Robotnik, come back here.
Gemeralds.
Gemeralds?
Dota 2 is better, and so is Smite. He plays LOL because of his son Wukong and his huge name are turned to the bus. Okay, that can, I can understand that.
That's fair enough. You can, you can't, oh.
it's a Greek fire, you know.
And ooh, this is actually bad.
Yeah, no rings, and so I have to finish off.
Well, and also I'm on a time limit now. Ouch. Oh, oh, you should probably wait until I'm ready. Also, you do remember what I said about the checkpoints, right?
I was supposed to be talking to people, I did not see the checkpoint.
Okay.
You'll have to let me know.
Garcon, checkpoint!
I guess in retrospect, I should have just let you try it with that life and then see if you could have gotten some more later.
Okay.
Then, oh.
I need to figure out.
Yeah, almost.
Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how it wants me to do this.
Oh, that,
oh, if you hold up, it changes the velocity. Interesting.
Yeah, interesting.
Well, good to know.
Firefox speed, hey.
Hey, Firefox. Whoa!
Oh, George, I asked a fun fact. Do you know what Sonic Boom's original title was supposed
to be? I have no idea. What was it supposed to be?
Cringe Simulator 2015. Hmm. Little too on the nose. I don't think marketing would have approved.
Yeah, yeah. Now, you can get away with some pretty wacky things, but I think that would be a bit of a hard sell.
But what I meant is that if the water drops, I think you might be able to go back up in there and try to go into the left, maybe. That was my thought.
Go up where?
Where you just were, you know, where there currently was, like, nothing there in the top left. I was just wondering if there might have been something there, like, you could have, I guess, your passage, maybe.
I can't think of anything like that.
No, fair enough.
Yeah, so well, let's go this way.
Yeah. You probably would have seen something if there had been.
I thought, anyway.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
In Venice, it'd be Sonic the Douche.
But everyone knows the red ones go faster.
Yes. And I should also kind of apologize in advance that, yeah, if you people want to hear something from me or alternatively when Wayne is playing, do be sure to speak up and let the other person know, because when the person is playing, it's much harder to keep track of the chat as well.
Yeah, I could definitely relay things over to Ben or point it out to him. But yeah, how we have this set up is that we have a 27-inch monitor, so we have a pretty good sized monitor here, and
this is worth it.
Yep. And so basically we have the window, the game window on the left, and the chat on the right. And yeah, so it's easier than on separate screens to keep an eye on the chat, but it's still a little tricky, you know?
Right.
Tales to facts. Did you get any air in that part?
Yes.
Okay.
Ark!
You're about to get another one, yeah.
I was also looking for some momentum, but a little air probably wouldn't hurt either.
Right, right.
Because, yeah, I've gone all this way without a checkpoint.
Yeah. Do you need to hold down and try to build up speed first? Or, oh, you don't need to. Okay. Yeah. Another invincibility. So they really want you to be using that stuff with the LP spikes.
Yeah. That's why they feel so free with throwing away all of them.
Did you tag it?
There we go.
Okay. Be nice, it's so nice if you could just knock those things out. Just being able to take those things out, you know, helps out a bit.
Right.
And Robotnik was coming up pretty soon, wasn't he? Or was that the other way?
I think that might have been in the other way.
Okay. Man, yeah, that is a...
that is a panic sound.
That will get your attention, yeah. But clearly I need to, replace some system warning sound on the computer with that.
Well, no, because then you won't be able to think clearly about what to do. And I'll admit, if I hear that, I'll immediately start, you know, I don't care what tech support charges, I'll pay it.
Warcraft, Love Sonic CD. Just all making fun of random fictional characters. That's what the internet's for, dude.
Yeah, pretty much.
Speaking of fan communities.
Yeah.
So, okay. Nice. Yeah, okay, so it caps off at 1,000, you don't get a 1-up. So that's why I was asking, because I noticed you got more points.
Ah, 60?
I noticed you got more, you got increasing number of points for attacking, you know, hitting multiple enemies in a row.
Right.
So I was wondering if they were, if they did, like, go full-on rip-off Mario, and but no.
Yeah, I don't think... don't think so.
Right.
Well, this isn't good.
Oh, let's see. The water's waiting for you, it looks like.
Oh, at least there's that.
Yeah,
to the person who just whispered to us, would you care for us to respond to you in chat or whispered?
Yeah, the only reason I ask is that, respect that. The only reason I ask is that if I grab the keyboard, that will switch focus from the game, and then we'll be able to play.
Then it completely threw me off my game. I'm totally blaming that person and not my own. I think that just screwed me over. Could you hit reload? Because I think I have to actually be on the quark in order. I have to be on the quark! There we go. In order for this to work.
Yeah, it's one of those things where the... Alright, have a good night, George. And yeah, appreciate the follow, man.
Yeah, we definitely appreciate it. Hope to hear and see from you again.
Yes.
Can you... I'm still... Like, mentally, I'm still in the Sonic Panic mode music. Arg!
Yeah, I gotta slow down a little bit.
The problem is, eventually that water is going to rise, and I'm going to get punished for this.
Right.
I'm assuming by that you don't care whether we refer to you or respond to you here. So, I'll be honest, I don't actually have a favorite Sonic game, because I'm not actually a big Sonic fan.
Oh,
I know that...
Karmic Strike.
I hate you too, Sonic! But yeah, it isn't that I'm... I cannot do both of those at once, so I will do this first. I will try. There we go.
Red Guy asked, have we played Sonic 06? No, we have not.
I have seen an LP of it, now that I'm somewhat out of panic mode.
Right.
And seeing that has kind of cured me of any desire to play it. I will say, as I was trying to say earlier, hit them up with the ball, they're quitting cheating! Ah! I promise I'm usually better at games than this, but, you know, if it's for the sake of entertainment, I'm willing to, you know, suck horrendously.
Yeah, normally we play games that we're good at, like when Ben and I played through Resident Evil 4, it was the first time I played it, and the first time he'd played it in like 10 years. We still made it through there with, I think, 30 deaths total, which is quite on the low end, as I understand it. And so yeah, normally we play games we're fairly decent at, but for the 12 Days of Christmas special...
We're just playing whatever we can.
Right. And, yeah...
Oh, he's not actually a boss. I guess water is our boss. Fair enough.
Yeah, the labyrinth level was the boss. All right, see you, Firefox.
But as I was trying to say desperately while also running around in utter panic, I'm not actually a huge Sonic fan.
Well, in that case, that was a game that Ben was good at.
Yes. The emphasis there is on the Wii.
Yes.
You know, one of us will generally be good at the game in question. Mm-hmm. Like, for the Dark Souls... Oh, you can't actually hurt those things. Fair enough. For the Dark Souls one, Wayne is really good at it. I am not.
We probably should have...
We didn't
save state there. We missed out on that one, though. Well, if you die, we'd break even. I guess let's do the best we can.
Yeah. And if I die, then I'll
just... We'll save one, yeah.
Because we do have that continue after all.
Yep.
Arrgh! Oh, they're actually shepherding me all the way back.
Oh, the red isn't whispering. He just has a red background on the text. That's pretty cool.
I didn't know you could do that.
180 gold medals in Sonic 6.
Wow.
On both systems. Oh my god.
Arrgh!
The craziest thing I have done for achievements, time-wise, is that... And this wasn't intentional, but I'm a big fan of the other...
Yes!
I'm a big fan of the original Mass Effect.
No!
The original Mass Effect game.
Gerg!
So when we played on the 360, I played it for fun enough times to get to do 100% the game there. which involves playing the game through at least, how often is it? Like at least three times, I think, in order to get everything. And this is a fairly long game, so we're talking like probably
no coins, no.
probably about 100 hours there. Well, then the trilogy edition came out for PS3, so we got So the trilogy edition came out for PS3, and I played that one, and I 100%ed Mass Effect 1 again. So I probably spent, you know, probably 200 hours on that game. It doesn't sound like much.
And good night's play, by the way.
Like 500 hours into Dark Souls, but like, yeah, that's a lot of sucking Geth into maelstroms and stuff. Yeah, good night's play. Oh, Markcraft's video is lagging. You might try refreshing and seeing if that works. And if that is, yeah, basically the thing we
do
did.
I? Go on ahead.
The thing that we did was I turned off the Twitch chat support thing because it seems like that was the problem that was causing a lot of bugginess, a lot of the buffering. So and it doesn't make that much of a difference anyhow. So we turned that off. That's about all we can do on our end. As Zane said, you know, the fan is there for you to pick up speed, right?
That would depend on which fan he is referring to.
Ben! Benjamin! Okay, we got his attention. That might work, BRB. Alright, hopefully that does.
Okay, I'm going to bounce in these until Zane tells me which, so which fan are you referring to, Zane?
Oh dear.
Because I am not entirely sure which one you, are you talking about this one?
Seems like that to be positioned the other way to actually help you out.
Right, because that's the thing, I haven't actually seen a, the fan after the stops.
The steps.
Steps.
Oh, that one, okay.
Fan after the steps, after the steps.
That would be...
So that'd be over here.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so I hit that.
Uh-huh.
I go back over here.
Yep.
And it's not going to work then. There we go. Is there a fan after this guy?
Maybe to the right. Oh, there he is.
Oh, that's dirty pool. Why would they even? Okay. And... Huh.
Hmm.
Okay, this is not helping me pick up speed, Zay. What are you talking about? Okay, so I'm running against it. Now what do I do?
And Markcraft, he was referring to the glitch where Ben was pushing on something when he switched elevations, basically. So for a couple seconds, Sonic was just pushing on thin air.
Uh-oh, Red Guy is going to go for 180 gold medals in Sonic 6 on both 360 and PS3.
You mentioned that earlier.
You can't see me, like, flailing in absolute dismay. No, then you jump right. Okay, I'll jump right. But it, as you can see, it doesn't actually move me anywhere. See?
Try jumping. Well, I guess I think it means after the steps, to jump to the right. And,
is there a fan here? Yeah, there is no fan. Because...
the times like this are like the one time that... the fan, the steps came back.
Huh.
The one time that I kind of wish we were on hitbox. Can you, like, get up next to it, turn around, and then...
This is as close to it as I can get.
Can you turn around and, like, crouch and see if that helps?
No, Zane, I actually don't. I don't actually know what you're wanting. Zane, I want you to grab it for me. Unfortunately, your words are not helping. Use an illustrated diagram. That said, I think I know a way I can do it that doesn't involve Zane's approach, so. If I could actually jump. Okay, let's try this again.
Guys, you're being bad at video games.
I know, we're bad and we should feel bad.
Oh, and that guy came back.
That freaking guy again. See, if I can just get... He's not even attacking! He's just there to troll face at me. Yes, Zane, make a Venn diagram.
In this circle are people that are good at Sonic games, and you're outside this circle.
Okay.
Boshi.
The Boshi.
Or the Boshi. There we go. Oh, almost.
Almost.
What's there anyway?
I think that's actually the way I need to go. Because I see a...
Yeah, I guess we'd have to. So I hope that's not mandatory then, because, you know, we've got...
That's the thing. I actually don't know quite what it wants me to do to make this work.
Right.
Markarth likes on your toes. It's so cute. It's like a puppy trying to reach for a treat.
You're calling it...
There we go. Ha-ha! And see, I need no Venn diagram.
And you called him Markarth.
Shut up! In my triumph, I'll call him whatever I want.
So that, okay, so if you approach the fans from the side and then run into them, that actually works.
Ghost of Ghost Dad says that he doesn't get the 5 golden rings with Sonic. Sit down for a second. It'll come to you. It was a bit of a stretch, you know, a bit of a reach. It took us a while to think of it, but...
In a way, that's actually not too much of an exaggeration, because I was originally wanting to do one of the Olympic games, which we could have overlapped for maximum fun with, of course, the Sonic Olympic games, if we really hit it ourselves. But, it was like, you know what? 5 golden rings, come on, has to be Sonic.
Whee! See? I need no Venn diagram! My triumph is undimmed. Oh, they're all going to explode.
Okay, you get down to that area right below. I guess it would have only helped for them. Yeah. Sonic is a polygamist in his fanfics and has 5 wives and 5 golden rings.
Aha!
So
we have found the fanficker among us.
So that's how you solve the whole Sonic waifu issues. He does.
They're just all.
All of them, yeah.
Sounds legit. Huh.
Interesting. That's actually kind of cool. I'm not sure how I feel about... then you let it, like, land to the side.
Aha! And it doesn't fling high.
Ooh.
Oh, and it's instant death down below. Fair enough.
You might have to do that over and over to build up, you know, more...
Is this... Okay, this is the right stage.
Yeah.
Oh, to build up momentum?
Mm-hmm.
Could be. What time is it, Red?
Boshi time?
It's Boshi time!
You'll have to explain to me who Boshi is.
Or what.
Or yeah. What.
Ooh.
Because right now I'm thinking of Boshi from Mario RPG, which, you know, while it is his time, you know, not quite what I think anybody's going for.
Boshi? Who's that?
He was the one you had to race to get the Yoshi cookies.
Oh, yeah! The coolest Yoshi ever, because he had sunglasses.
Yep.
I remember now. More like Broshi, am I right?
If Mario RPG had come out, like, you know, a couple years ago instead of, you know, more
no!
like 15 years ago or something, you just know there would have been tons of those, you know, CSI Miami jokes with him.
Oh, yeah. Without a doubt. Okay.
Okay, so yeah, let me just get crushing. Oh!
Because I wasn't quite going far enough.
Yep.
Well, whatever.
I think we've accepted at this point that in the interest of trying to get as far as we can, we're just going to be abusing the save states and... Oh dear. Interesting. And just trying to make progress.
There we are.
Oh, because the thing just explodes if you get too close to them, okay.
Boshi time!
Yeah, Red Guy, you will have to elaborate on what exactly that is a reference to. Oh, poor Zane.
Aw. Sorry to hear that, Zane.
Hopefully your internet will be underped next time.
For the next time, which is 6 geese a laying.
Yeah, because then 7 swans are swimming after that. We had to think outside the box a little bit for the geese one.
It wasn't quite as much of a stretch as 5 golden rings, I'll admit. but I think you all will like it.
I'm a little disappointed that I misremembered it from when you were playing and the nephews don't talk to Scrooge on the communicator and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. As it is, there's not as many calling birds as I thought.
Yeah, in the original, there were more calling birds.
Well, you still had, like, your
come on.
The moon level at least had, you know, Fenton and Gyro.
Yeah. They were calling you, I believe.
Mm-hmm. So, I said we're close enough.
Yeah. I want to be the Bushi.
Yeah, I do not get it.
Oh, really?
As it wore off. Oh, that's ridiculous.
Oh, well, I got one ring.
Yep, yep. And they exploded, so that took care of that. I'm guessing that's a bottomless pit below you.
Probably.
It's the best tree ever. Well,
it's your own Christmas miracle, Markraft. No, seriously, it's like Wayne said, you know, I do not mind being, you know, I don't mind being in the bottom of the Venn diagram, if that entertains people.
Mm. Oh, interesting.
Arg!
Kind of tricky way for it to unfold there.
Because of Sonic designers.
Oh, you can't even bounce on those guys at all.
Right.
Jeez. Oh, now what? Oh, they stop. Okay.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, fair enough.
I got you now.
You probably could get in a situation otherwise where you wouldn't have any momentum or any way to get the momentum to actually get past them.
Right.
Or if you lose your rings and die, you die. You save states. Yep. that is a logic. That is a logic here. Yeah, I was planning.
Oof.
I wasn't planning on abusing them the way we did, but this game's actually pretty hard if you haven't. You haven't ever played it before, or in Ben's case, you know, after the first couple stages, hasn't played it.
Right.
So yeah, it's tricky enough that, in the interest of making as much progress as we can, you know, we'll just do that.
Yeah, especially with the understanding and realization. Oh, if I'm invincible, I can destroy them. Cool. But yeah, with the understanding that that we are not actually, you know, going to be playing this any more than this.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it is good to show off the game as much as we can.
Right. Yeah, if there was some interest in us actually playing a Sonic game for, like, a regular stream, I probably would play it and practice it. But, you know, otherwise, you know, there's not much.
What? Why didn't they explode?
I bet they did, and then you got far enough away, it spawned a new batch.
Does that ever stop?
That probably doesn't.
Okay.
But it's probably there to give you momentum, if you can figure out how to use it.
Mm. Momentum like Zane was talking about, right?
Right.
There is no actual momentum to be had here, and I can't go this way. Mm-hmm. Oh, I bet I know.
Uh-huh.
Nope. Hmm. Ah, I think I might be stuck.
Well, you can never be stuck in these games, but...
I'm sure... It sure feels awful stuck.
It just kind of pushes you away. Yeah, I didn't think it'd be any real way to get momentum off that, but
yeah.
there has to be some way to do it. It's one of those things, Markraft, where it's not a... it's not that we're not going to play them, it's just that neither one of us likes them enough to make that part of our... Part of our
daily routine.
Yeah, our rotation. But yeah, we're definitely willing to if there's some, you know, interest in it.
I think I'm stuck. Maybe if somebody wants to phone a friend and help me out, you know, go for it. But otherwise, I'm going to say just save state me out of here.
Uh-huh.
Because I do not want to have people waste about another minute for me trying to figure out what it wants. Because there aren't enough moving parts here for me to think that I'm missing something.
Yeah, the only thing I can think of is you have to get some momentum from something.
There isn't any way to get momentum up here.
Right, right.
And this makes me lose momentum the instant that I jump up.
Mm-hmm.
See?
Yeah.
So,
okay.
Yeah. Save state out.
Oh yeah, Markraft is saying...
Especially since it's already pretty much past the bedtime that I try to stay by.
Mm.
So.
The marketer was thinking that, yeah, we did actually get stuck there.
Yeah, that's what I kind of figured.
Mm. Oh, there's more of these things.
Yeah.
If they're actually useful for anything other than just getting some loot. You could probably do it from the other side, yeah. Oh, but you weren't sure if you had not have enough momentum.
Right.
Oh,
no, I was worried about that.
Yeah, because you have to wait for like a second for it to invisibility kick in. It's pretty mean. This is stage two or is it stage one?
Stage one, I think.
Okay, this is the first stage, alright.
There we go.
Yeah, no real way to check, I don't think, so.
Unfortunately.
Okay.
Yeah, I love that mechanic. It's kind of awkwardly implemented, though, I think. Let's back where we were.
I can't go anywhere from here.
Right.
Ah, okay. Now where do I go?
This is a weird stage.
Yeah, and it's really kind of frustrating.
Huh. Of course.
Yep, I can't actually get past any of them. And then this is a death trap.
Yep.
Ow. And down. Okay, I'll admit, you know, like I said, 10 o'clock is about where I call it quits. Because I work in the morning, and obviously with a broken leg, you know, I have to rest up. So if Wayne wants to take over, that is fine. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to throw in the towel there.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to do any better, you know, at this stage, because I haven't had any time to practice or anything.
And yeah, it's like, I've already spent my one, you know, one more time, you know, finish things on a good end yesterday.
Yeah.
I am not doing that again two nights in a row, because otherwise it will never end. So yeah, I am throwing in the towel there.
Okay. All right. That'll be it for tonight. And, yep. Yeah, you just go ahead and pout, Sonic. You know, yep. It's not your fault. Your game's a little too tricky for newbies.